But I do want to ask you about Ray Dalio, your colleague, speaking earlier this week in a LinkedIn post saying that about 5% of the top 1,000 S&P stocks, top 1,000 stocks in the United States, I should say, are in bubble territory. How does this end? Do these continue to climb upward, or can they sort of be deflated without a broader correction?
Well, agreed. We try to look for bubbles all the time across every asset class. And as Ray said, we see maybe as much as 10 or 15% actually of total U.S. stocks in what we define as bubble territory. These are mainly smaller emerging technology companies, often that have not had sustained profits yet. A lot of leveraged money going into these things. You know, bubbles can keep going up in the short term, but when you see all these indicators aligning, it tells you that their days are numbered. Will it take down the broader market, given how small this is? It doesn't need to, but it's definitely something we're keeping an eye on. Overall, the total S&P does not appear to be in a bubble in our view.